GTS Cup class has always provided great action in GT Sprint. Strictly based upon the respective street cars, these races are developed from the ones used in the major single make championships of Europe. The Kessel Racing Ferrari F430 has been leading the way in the first part of the season, as the Italian sports car edged rivals Porsche and Lamborghini. The car is powered by a 4.3-litre V8, developing more than 450 horsepower, and is also lined up by Team Maluccelli, Scuderia Lana and Vittoria Competizioni.
Le tre vetture che corrono nel campionato alla fine.
Let's say compared to the other cars that are running in this championship, Porsche and Lamborghini, from a handling and chassis perspective, we're highly competitive.
Molto competitivi.
Maybe we're slightly behind in terms of top speed, so in places like Monza we were a little bit off the pace, and here at Spa we're probably not going to be on top. It's a car which is the closest one to its challenge counterpart than other cup cars. The Porsche is more racing, and for Lamborghini maybe goes the same too. With our car, when you jump into the cockpit, you really have the feeling that you're in an extremely developed version of the road-going Ferrari F430.